So right now we have Gautam with us. We were very fortunate to come across with his profile, and he interacted with us, and it was lovely to know that he rode cycling. He rode cycle, in fact, for 474 days on a continuous basis, and definitely he has his cause, which I am going to ask him. But unfortunately, he had to cut down his journey of 500 days to 474th day because of the ill health of his father. So today, Gautam is with us, and Gautam, please tell us something. You know, what really went behind those, you know, idea of riding for 500 days?
Yeah, first of all, I'm very thankful, and I'm very excited to be here, and I'm looking forward for this wonderful event. And I personally feel that being a part of this event, such a big event, it speaks about the awareness we are trying to spread across about healthy lifestyle. Cycling is, yes, of course, one of the best means that someone can adopt for this healthy lifestyle. And I thank the administration for taking this initiative. Previously also, we have attended some events in Bathinda. We went, it was very well organized, and looking forward for same experience this time. And very excited about the route as well. We'll get a chance to explore new terrains, which we are looking forward, and meet cyclists across the region. Yes, as far as the 474-day challenge was concerned, being an ex-banker and having a sedentary lifestyle for 14 years, I was very laid back in the attitude. Never had a good fitness regime to follow. But one odd day when we were cycling, I decided that we have to be regular. Yes, I was doing cycling, but I was not regular at all. So one of my friends, he just said, ki, maybe 1 week we can try. So that gave me a slight push. I said, no, we'll do for at least 1 month. That was 1st of July 2017, right? So we started off, we did entire July. And when we finished 1 month, it became more exciting. I wanted to do it for 2 months. And it went on like that. I didn't have any break. Minimum, I did 30 kilometers daily. Weather was a challenge. Being in Punjab, cold weather was very challenging. Frost, fog, and smog in November. And unfortunately, in October, there was a mishap. Some miscreants, they snatched my bike while riding. So I had to finish my remaining ride on a second bike, but then again it was a learning, and again the challenge became more exciting, that I have to do more and more, and I can't give up like that. I wanted to do 500 days, but God wanted something else. Unfortunately, I lost my father on 474th day, so that was a big setback for entire family. But cycling as such, it has brought again a lot of changes in me as a person, and life is very exciting. So I always say, happy cycling, keep cycling, nothing like it, and push your limits, and you will be amazed at your own performances. So looking forward for tomorrow.
I think Gautam, you actually, you know, overcame a lot of challenges on the road, at a family front. And hats off to you. You know, you continued for 474 days and set an example for many. And you know, I'm sure at many places you would have left inspiration for many people. I'm sure through this interview also, you would touch, you know, the hearts of many people who would be motivated to take up cycling. You know, not just 1 kilometer, 2 kilometer, but really, you know, enjoy cycling as a passion and explore more areas. So, thank you once again.